Figure 8 knot. Use this knot to keep the rope from running out. Step 1. Keeping the working end on top, make a loop with the rope. Step 2. Pass the working end back under the standing end to form an 8. Step 3. Pull the working end through the top loop that was formed. Step 4. Pull both ends of the rope tight to finish the knot. Good job!